have an idea. You're not gonna like it. Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Well, don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's Tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor.
Ever since Endor, the Empire's occupations have only gotten worse. This could have been us, you and I.
Think about all the good we've done since Vardo, Stell. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah, it's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask. I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run. Their resources are dwindling.
What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anuin sector.
This is Governor Adelhard's fault.
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, we can't let him get away!
That Star Destroyer, that must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Death! Get off the platform!
Troopers on our position.
The whole station knows we're here.
We're gonna have to fight our way off Chinook Station.
Thank you. Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
Well, the X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
Slice this.
We should stay focused.
Go. AT-ST destroyed.
Well done, Commander.
Thank you. Scan ahead.
Droid, go! All of them. Now let's find that ship.
Wow. That.
A cloud car?
It's a ship?
Fine! TIE fighters ahead.
Nice. That's perfect. And they're leaving.
Oh, come on.
Said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something.
Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful.
Acknowledge, Command.
up on my position. Rogue cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down.
Once you stop that ship, we're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this Savannah gas.
I'm trying, Command. It's a slippery one.
Good shot.
Pilot 1-2, we cannot fire our cannons until fueling completes, or we'll ignite the entire refinery. Stop them!
But if we miss and hit the fuel cells, we'll all die.
Then don't miss!
Intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versi opens cache. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for my...
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. One strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one. Stay quiet. Stay quiet.
General!
Follow my lead.
Shouldn't you be following mine? This is still an Inferno Squad mission.
And I'm still a general.
Right. Following you. To assemble AT-ATs. Great. I'm sweating. Are you sweating?
Busted.
We can't get in.
If we start the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
That's gonna be comfortable.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
But that's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There! That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Come on, you and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Okay, let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Your head!